Alright guys, some more new releases for you. CD Pool Styling. It's the middle of the summer. It's hot and I'm half naked. Thank you. This one here is track number one, disc one from the global releases, August 2016. If you've never seen these videos before, I just play a few tunes and we have a laugh. You laugh at me and we see what they're like. This is quite good, very soulful. This is house music and it's best. Here is track number two from disc number two. Nice soulful vibe, but very deep at the same time. Like it. What I like about practically all of the series is if you buy like a double pack of Global or maybe the Club or the Underground, you can pretty much go from one CD to the other. So using the two CDs, you can have a mix with the tracks on the two CDs. You don't have to go through a vast array of CDs. Take two and have a bit of a mix. This one here, track two, just one. I like the vibe and it's very skipped, sort of deep and beefy. This is the sort of gut I can see being played outside at a rave, but in the house tent. Loads of smoke of different kinds of smoke. Okay, and everyone's going, give it to them. Best tune so far, track number 7, track number 2. Don't forget as well, check out the link in the description to cdpool.com. Let me know as well in a comment what you think of the track. Thumbs up or thumbs down, and subscribe if you really have to. I don't really want you to, you can log off. Track number 4 from disc number 1. Okay, yeah, global releases, uplifting, soulful. Sometimes you get a big beefy track that's just bassline. Here we go. This one here is track number 13. Finish up with this track. This is from disc number 2. Don't forget, go to cdpool.com, link in the description. Go to the global releases, August Styly 2016, and you can listen to all the tracks, little soundbite from each one. Practice and enjoy. Thank you very much. It's damn hot here in August. Hop diggity damn. Like it. Do apologise, you're gonna have some of my armpit now.
Look at that big hairy armpit!
I've got a hairy armpit.
Oh, that is.